My mom's head. Mom's a really interesting person. You know, she handles emergencies so well. And then it's like she avoids certain kinds of things. This happened since I, you know, a long time ago, donor. Like when we were dating, I was doing everything in my power to be capable of trying to marry her. Boss would let me work overtime. It's construction, so I was so excited to see her at the end of the summer. Like, this is what I'm doing this all for, and she didn't want to see me. It took about a week or more before she let me see her. It's like, hey, I'm putting my life on total commitment and. She's just nervous to see me.
It's like mom.
They're funny because they really like me. Joey.
And how do they help?
One time she, I guess Grant came by. And Joey opened up the door. Said, "Oh, it's Grant." She closed the door. Then she called Cindy. It's Grant's hair. She's so excited, but they wanted me to. They were voting for me all along. That was good. But it's funny that she has this gear looked like. And she also had with Katie. She didn't want to go see her.
She didn't want to see Katie?
When she was in the hospital first, mom was in Beth Israel, and Katie was in Boston Children's. And I was hanging out there all the time, you know, with Katie. But she was just overwhelmed, nervous about holding this little baby that had surgery.
She didn't want to hurt it. Hurt Katie.
Yeah, I think she gets nervous in that kind of way, so she avoids it. But it's funny because, you know, she's so competent, and especially with emergencies, but she was just too nervous. Me, on the other hand, I hold babies no matter what.